And now for something completely different.
Okay, so here we go.
Whee!
Oh, it's this place. Dum da dum 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 dum.
Rico, I'm marking Prospero Robotica for you.
Oh, nice.
Robots.
Drones. The cutting edge of killer AI. Prospero's been real busy powering up the grim future of warfare.
You get on the train, or you stay in the station.
Eso, but we won't get left behind if we can take that factory and make our own killer AI.
That's pretty cool.
Prospero Robotica.
You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the proving grounds.
Easy does it. We're gonna get there.
Where are these consoles?
The blueprints for each drone model should be available at that model's test site. Rico, check that console.
Damn it. Ooh, what? Holy shit. Jesus Christ, okay. Obviously I was not prepared.
Adios.
See?
PR 17 blueprints acquired.
Jesus. More ammunition. Great.
Looks like there's a console in that recess.
Come on, we have an intruder on site.
Auto turret my ass.
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Got an insurgent on site.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Yes.
We get eyes on the hostile.
Where'd the drone go? Oh, there it is. A weapons thing down here I want. Never mind.
I'll find you. Don't worry.
Whatever.
I've got blueprints for the PR-83 combat drone.
Grab the PRS blueprints from that console. They're basically really smart missiles.
God damn. Not a single thing. For
cancel that.
Okay. Jesus.
Okay.
Should be able to grab the PRS blueprints from that console. They're basically really smart missiles.
Helicopter inbound. Heading way off.
Yeah. Never hurts to check. So close. Please don't.
Got the blueprints. And that's all of them.
Problem. The blueprints are all gibberish. Encrypted. There'll be an encryption key in the factory system. Without it, the blueprints you found are useless. Plug me in. I'm marking an access point on the roof of the admin building down below.
I was going in the right place, at least. Oh my god.
Stupid bitch.
I'm an absolute dickhead. What good news is we're closer?
We're coming down to the ground.
Should he be doing that around here?
Easy.
Raising the transmitter. I'll find that encryption key as fast as I can.
Okay, this one's a little difficult.
Sever that opening at any cost. Deploy every available drone unit. Bring down that tower.
Keep that transmitter alive, Rico.
Sargento.
Ooh, squad's ready to advance.
Oh, damn. Still, it's not a bad thing. Alright, so now we head back over here.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Tank squad deployed. On our way.
No visual on target. Command advice.
I'm out.
Acknowledged. Target is at large. Re-establish visual. Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrols.
Let's go crazy. That one probably just because I knew what I was doing. That one was not as hard as I remember it. There's another one that comes later that's, oh my god, ridiculous. Gain the momentum. Yeah. Yeah. This game is honestly really fun and really addicting too. That's why I saved it for last, just because once you start it's a little hard to stop. And then I think once we do this mission, we get airdrops, which is gonna make everything a lot easier. Like bring it down. One more? Nah. It's pretty damaged though. Ooh. I got my eyes. Got my eyes spotted. Why are you shooting at that thing? Yeah. Get over there. This thing looks like it has guns on it.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are up.
Right?
Let's roll.
Bring you to the water. You're going down, buddy.
It's another spy down for the count, Sargento.
Nice. I actually didn't think I could do that. Alright, where's Project Hooba?
Woo!
made a Mario sound. Ow, my knees. Let's do it.
Moving out?
We're ready to go, but Izzy's off getting us some intel from a guy in Kuya. Can you make sure she gets to the outpost safely?
Can't wait to meet her.
Hey, Biko, good chance to test our new pilots, no?
Sure.
Chevre, go on, give one a call.
Yeah, I know how to do that. Got two so far. It's not bad.
Mira, Sargento, dropping in over Kuya.
Yes!
Izzy's waiting for you on the roof of the Batista building.
On my way.
Who would have thought Espinoza was a wrestling fan?
There she is.
Oh my god. Stupid shit.
Nice to meet you.
Set up my pilots just for now.
Hardware.
No chopper.
Figured you'd bring one.
Oh, think I know where to get one.
There you go.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
Sargento, I'd say the pilots are gonna work out fine.
Let's go, Izzy.
Right with you.
Damn.
Mira, where are we going?
She excited to fly with
me. Listo, just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way.
Right.
Before he moved to his castle in the sky, Espinosa headquarters was in Huevavos. All the money is there. So, people in Kuya get by other ways. Like selling black market information to the Army of Chaos.
What's the intel?
Mira's eyes only.
Thanks.
Oye, turn on the radio. Need music.
You read my mind.
I'm out.
Gracias.
I'd turn some music on myself. I always put music on blind.
This looks like the spot. I'm a little bit impatient.
Good to go. How's it going, Izzy?
It's fine.
We're pushing forward, but none of that matters unless we can disable Yapa's defenses.
Izzy and I have been working on that. All of these facilities house prototype weather cores, and each core is connected to Yapa's defense network.
Towers with artillery.
See, if we can plant a virus in those weather cores, we can send a message up the network, causing malfunctions in the tower's machinery.
Everything breaks, boom, no more artillery.
Then we just have the blizzard.
One thing at a time, Mira. Tell me more about the facilities housing the weather course.
This is Zona Uno. It's protected by a sandstorm.
Mira, here.
Gracias, Izzy.
What's that?
Information on a place called La Masmora. It's a prison hidden in the desert. Something Gabriela said. I think my Uncle Lanza might still be alive. If he is, he's being held there. And,
You can help us get into Zona 1?
He helped your father build Project Iapa.
Mira, if he's still alive, I'll find him.
Here? Is Zona 3. According to Izzy, he's not on the network, but I have an old friend, Cesar. He has a theory that might help us.
Then let's hear what he has to say.
And this is Zona 2. We don't know much about that facility. Are you ever going to answer this?
I'm not an agency man anymore.
Rico, those coordinates are close. Look.
Ay, that can't be a coincidence. I'll check it out.
I'm sending you all the data you'll need to your AR lens.
Good. Let's start hitting Oscar when it hurts.
But we'll save that for another day. Hope you all had a good old fun time watching, and thank you.